Hello everyone, welcome to another Teamfight Tactics Rank Match video. And for this one, we are starting with Valley Bear. Volley Bro. Okay, you're gonna get me something. Something. Look it. Okay. I could grab two Infernos, cause why not? Okay, summoning Green Preds, Ocean Mage, Ranger, Assassin Mountain. Okay, fair enough. Okay. I could grab Predators. Since I got them here, might as well. So I could get Rabidons. Okay, I could get a Ludens Echo if it's worth. Of course it is. What am I talking about? So I could get another Warden. I don't think I'm gonna go Shadow. Just do it. Predator, Light Warden, Inferno Ranger. No. Oh, I'm okay. Do I want? What do I need? I give more power. Wow, that positioning was great. Great positioning. Okay. Yes. Where are the Preds? Where are the Preds? Where are the Preds? Nobody's doing Preds anymore. Okay, this guy's doing Preds. But Berserker. For now, I guess it's okay. Mm-hmm. item. Mountain buff is quite strong in the beginning, but it's okay. I guess to be an improvement, because then what's gonna happen is just that Cogma will just keep on ulting. Or at least that's my expectation. So should I do in the next round or should I do it now? Should I wait a bit more? Okay, that's quite strong. But it's alright. Should I sell? Should just go and see if I can do more damage like this, maybe? Losing quite a lot, so, but, what was the damage? Was the damage any good? Not really. But that's fine. Tetsuki. Another Kog'Maw. Okay. So level up and for the next one, I need. What do I need next? So this will go great on this corner. Berserker. I don't need a poison, so if I could get Twitch or singed would be quite good. So yes, if I got a singed. So if I get a singed. Yeah, so for the like this, because if I get just for the poison bit of it, I think I don't know. Let's think about it for a bit. Glacial Warden. So Nico's help and a belt. Yes, Woodrow is still assassin. Doesn't make much difference. I could get the karma though. And if I get the karma. So this is Assassin Predator build. Yeah, not. Yeah. So once he's off, there'll be a few champions available, which I will need. Okay, so this one is a predator as well. Just thinking, what can I? Okay. Interesting. What is he running? Luna Claw, Mr. Okay. How much damage am I dealing? Not much. Guess I need a tank in it, right? Not really being protected, is it? A belt to keep someone alive. I guess. Let's see how much damage. Mundo is doing quite a bit of damage, to be honest. Maybe for the time being. Yeah, because he uses maximum health, right? I don't know. Wow, deleted. Completely deleted. That's Shadow. That is Shadow. That is a Shadow comp. That is a Shadow comp. I think I might just go a bit nuts on this and actually get rid of. Yeah, and. Keep Cock alive. That's the game. That's the name of the game. Ah. I wanna level up, but I also need. Thieves gloves. So this guy bit me before, and it's kind of gone. That is him guy. Crystal Warden. Want this? Not really. Oof. Deleted my cog. Oh man. Still okay. Oh yeah, I'm 2 levels. 2 levels ahead of the game. Poison Ranger, so I could get a Ranger with the Ash. perfect. Well, for the time being, I could just. I can't. Gonna level up a little bit more. Because then I can get poison working if I get a twitch, right? I think I just need a twitch. So I can just drop this, do this. Okay, so I got poison already. I don't even need twitch. We've got a glacial berserker, one, two, thing. Master E, Master E, Master E, Master E. Might help. What can I do with this? Ocean racial. Okay, how many are left? Two more players. Okay. Wow. I just need one more karma. Oh, I got a Tarik. I guess that was a clone army. Oh man. It's gonna be tough. I think this is good. Another Tarik. Okay, what's that guy in the sky? I don't know how to beat him. Some max level, I don't really know what to do now. Why? How does he keep deleting? Literally deleted both my carries. Unbelievable. I still won though, but... Oh well, GG. Hope you enjoyed watching the video. See you on the next one.